What's up, you guys? It was only supposed to be wig tutorials today, so if you dry and ashy, honey, it's time to get real classy.
Tell me what your name is. Tell me what you like and all your secrets. I just wanna go over the details. Let me inside of your mind. I know I just met you, but something tells me that you might be into talking to a stranger with a tattoo. Baby, I'm one of a kind. There's a reason we're here, there's a vibe in the air that neither you or me could deny. Boy, I see how you stare up and down everywhere. I can tell you're far from shy. So let's talk till we drop or till we get kicked out. Let's just say what we want, come on, spit it out. You and me don't got the time to try to get to know each other's mind. So let's talk till we drop or till we get kicked out. Everybody smoking, boy, it's getting late, but we keep talking. I can't help but feel like I've been chosen. I'm the one inside your mind. You go on about your job, tell me things like I can hate to walk in dogs. I go on about my ex who broke my heart. Baby, you're too old.
GSO, I have been rocking with them since I think it was like either 2011 or 12. Let me tell y'all, they have like the best moisturizing body scrubs and body butter. Girl, love Bath and Body Works. But with Bath and Body Works, you still have to put like a barrier lotion with it. If you get dry and ashy throughout the day, that's because you ain't putting no barrier lotion with it. Always have to put on some cocoa butter. Like, that's a must. It's a given. And that's like a lot of lotion, especially out here in the desert. But a girl do get the candles still. Okay? That is my guilty pleasure. But my other guilty pleasure is GSO Good Sense Oils. I did a video some years ago back on some of their body scrubs. Oh, these are handmade. These are not made in a warehouse, the factory, in another country. These are made by my girl Regina. And she has like some really, 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 really scrumptious body scrubs. If you, like I said, like to be moisturized, then these body scrubs are going to repel oil off of your skin in the shower like you couldn't believe. Like, the stuff is amazing. I'm just saying this. It's amazing. I'm not hyping this up. This stuff is like definitely amazing. So I got 7 products. I got 4 body scrubs and I got 3 whip body butters. And the one that I've been using the most lately for the past couple of days is Ella Mae's Tea Cake. This is a 16-ounce jar. Like, you can definitely share this with somebody that you like, love, care about. Even your bestie. Scoop her up a couple of scoops in a jar. Let her try it out. This will definitely moisturize your skin, girl, okay? If you ashy, it's time to get classy. The sugar body scrub is scrumptious. It smells good. My daughter says you could smell it downstairs when I was in the shower. It smells really good. When you're washing with it, I noticed that it carries like a lot of beads of oil on your skin that reflect, but you can see like the glistening in your skin as you're washing it, as you are just like exfoliating. You know what I'm saying? Exfoliating, girl. Then you'll definitely see the beads of oil and the moisturization. I don't use anything but my bare hands with this. I know some people like to use like a exfoliating mitt. You really don't need it. This just by itself alone with your hands will get you moisturized and exfoliated. Give you a nice shelf life. So if you're thinking like I gotta hurry up and use this, you definitely don't. It's made with natural products. Regina has been around since like 2011, 12, and it's 2021. So she has been in the business for a minute. This one is the Ella Mae Tea Cake. And I really wish that you guys could smell it. If this was like a scratch and sniff kind of screen, you definitely would want to get it. When I tell you it exfoliates, you love to exfoliate your skin. You don't really need a whole bunch of lotion with this. We'll get out the shower moisturized. So I also do have whip body cream. This reminds me of like shea butter, like really good cocoa butter. It's a thick product and it's thick, but it's very meltable. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't like move all over your skin. You know how like you get like lotions and it'll move around on your skin. This does not do that. It's a nice meltable product and the scent of it is just so, it's just scrumptious. The scent of it is scrumptious itself. I use this, let me tell y'all, okay? Like I said, if you ashy, it's time to get classy, honey. And that's what the heels of my feet need to be doing. I have always like an issue with the heels of my feet. I make sure to put cocoa butter and socks on and, you know, things of that nature. But this definitely will help. I like a good thick cream when it comes to my feet because...
Girl, you don't need the skin, your heels snagging onto the sheets at night.
Then you get like a nice sheen from this. This stuff smells so good. With me, my cuticles, they always seem to be dry. And that's not really cute when you have your fingers done and you got like dry cuticles. They look a little dry and crusty. Girl, you gotta take care of that. You don't need a lot. A little bit goes a long way. And I still could rub the rest of this on other body parts that I'm not about to expose here on the YouTube. So this one is the Ella Mae's Tea Cakes, and it smells just like cake too. Like I said, it's made of all natural products. I'll definitely link everything down below for you guys. This one is a famous one because I've had this one a couple of times, and this is Kiss My Sugar Wooga. This is the body scrub, and it still smells the same after all these years of me just purchasing and just collaborating with GSO. The scent has never changed for Kiss My Sugar Wooga, and it smells so good. Okay, girl, your skin will be so oiled up. The Whip body creams, they do not have any type of dye or color in them. You may see like a body scrub that has a color in it. Actual matching Whip body cream is not going to be colorized, and this one looks a little bit more whipped than the first one that I showed, you know, but it smells so good. This stuff smells so good. And this right, your skin never felt so good. This stuff, girl, let me tell y'all, if you want to smell good for 2021, you best get you some of this whipped butter cream, hon. Whipped butter cream. Girl, this is the first for me. I've never tried this one, but, and it smells good. Pretty purple color. But you will see the moisturization instantly when you use these in the shower. Matching whipped body cream. This is the matching one to that. I have pink panties. Honey, this smells so good. This will definitely set the mood right for yourself, for relaxation, for the ambience of the night, for the romance, for if you just want to be clean, you know, if you just want to smell good, if you want your room to be scented after showering, this will definitely set the tone for that. So like I said, girl, if you ashy, it's time to get classy. I'll link everything down below. And on that note, I got to go. I'll see y'all in another video. Well, I see how you stare up and down everywhere. I can tell you're far from shy. So let's talk. Do we drop or do we get hit?